Hey Palians! The Maji Market is back, bringing both old and new games and rewards to enjoy. This limited time event will end on February 27th, so make sure to make the most of it while it's still here. There are 9 cooking recipes to purchase and 25 new decor pieces to collect, including some new fancy wallpapers. But we're not here to talk about anything else, except for one thing and one thing only. Maji Market's newest and addictive minigame known as the Hot Pot. Even the Choppas want to play. Hot Pot may be a bit confusing at first, so I'm here to help break it down and try to explain it a little better for you. The objective is to build completed sets, and this can be either 3-of-a-kind category matches or a mixture of both. 3-of-a-kind is where you will have 3 of the same ingredients in the same suit or color. This set will grant the most points, so try to focus on creating a full hand of completed 3-of-a-kind sets if possible. Category matches are sets with 3 different ingredients in the same suit or color. This is where it might get a little confusing, but make sure that each card in a set is a different ingredient for it to be considered complete. Also keep in mind that a single set will only consist of 3 cards, so any more than that will not be included towards that set. As I've mentioned earlier, 3-of-a-kind sets will give you the most points because each card is worth 40 points with a maximum of 360 points, whereas category matches are only 20 points each, adding up to only 180 points. There are also other points to consider, such as table points, where all sets from every player is tallied up at the end. And of course, the winning hand bonus, which is the total of your own hand. But if you really want to maximize on the amount of lucky envelopes at the end, try to get a full party of friends to communicate with. This way, you can let each other know which ingredient you need in order to complete your sets. Every player at the table will need at least 2 complete sets of 3-of-a-kind, so try not to end the game without making sure of this first. Once everyone is ready, whoever can complete their last set will end the game. Even if you don't get the winning hand bonus, everyone is still a winner because you're still getting more lucky envelopes each game, and it's more than you would get at the Choppa Chase. And that's pretty much it for Hot Pot. Hopefully this video had helped you to understand how to play and will help you with getting more lucky envelopes. Don't forget to hit that like button to show some support and subscribe if you haven't already. As for me, you know where I'll be, and I will definitely see you in the next one.